So what's up with the visit? I'm out of here in a few. Would y'all miss me that much?
I actually do.
Yeah, I don't.
And yet here you are, baby boy. First time in a while, too.
Be right. I don't know why I'm here, seeing somebody who killed my daughter's mother.
You know, you stop that?
No.
Seriously. Y'all gonna have to dead all of this, whatever this is. I'm going back to London, y'all. I am. And Mom and Dad gonna need both of y'all. Both of y'all.
No, I'm good.
Oh, really? You running around like hip-hop G.I. Joe, but you good. You know homeboy likes to tote a gun now. I'm sorry, let me rephrase that. Lots of guns.
Yeah, you one of them tough guys who likes to throw rocks at the prison wall until they finally let you in.
Coming from an actual convict? That's deep. But why am I here having advice from this goon ass?
Because both of us love you, Hakeem. Because you're our little brother. Because you all screwed up and you need help.
You're a knucklehead, Hakeem. But you can be strong if you set your mind to it. Look, you ain't gotta do it for me. Do it for your babies.
No, you didn't care about my baby when you killed their mother?
Stop that right now.
No. He's right. I deserve that. Like Anika deserved what she got.
Are you serious?
I don't get it.
Let me get this right. My daughter got no mother because my brother killed her. And while I'm in the hospital recovering for months, you was nowhere to be found. You in London having a good-ass time, right? Yeah. I got one more question. Why am I here?